Hey there! Today, we're going to learn something super important. How to start a computer. Bella and Quba are here to show us the steps.
Hi everyone, I'm Bella. Let's get started.
Buzz, I'm Quba. This will be fun.
Step 1. First, switch on the power button for the electricity.
Make sure the power is on, so everything gets the electricity it needs.
Step 2. Next, switch on the UPS.
Just press this button, and the UPS will keep everything running smoothly.
Step 3. Now, press the power button on the CPU.
Press here, and the computer will start waking up.
Step 4. Finally, switch on the monitor screen.
Now we're ready to see what's happening on the computer.
Yeah, let's remember what we learned. First, switch on the power, then the UPS. Press the power button on the CPU, and finally turn on the monitor.
It's easy when you follow these steps.
Great job learning how to start a computer today. Bella and Quba will be back soon with more fun lessons.
Thanks for learning with us. See you next time.
Buzz, I can't wait for our next computer adventure.